with some brushes and make some sounds to try and remove any negativity and anxiety from you. So let's get started. I want to do something rather simple with you. I want to just brush away any negativity or anxiety from you, from around here. To remove any anxiety or negativity, and instead to fill you with calmness and joy, contentment. Because we don't want the negative feelings anymore. We never wanted them in the first place. So let's brush them away. Let's remove them. Let's brush them away. It's so much nicer to go through life feeling good, isn't it? So much nicer. Let's brush it away, the negativity and the anxiety. Let's brush it away. Let's feel calm. Let's feel calm. Let's get rid of it. Let's get a smaller brush now, so we can brush away the anxiety, negativity with more detail. Let's brush it away. Let's get rid of it. Let's get rid of it. And let's relax you as well. Let's get you nice and relaxed. Let me see if we can get you nice and relaxed. Shall we see if we can get you nice and relaxed? Nice and relaxed as we brush away this negativity. Now I want to use sounds with with a brush on this pillow to draw out the negativity and anxiety. Let's draw it out, 'cause we don't want it anymore. We never wanted it in the first place. We never wanted it in the first place. Use the handle of the brush on this one. Let's use the sounds to draw out the negativity and the anxiety. Just sit back or lie back and relax. Just relax. Let's get rid of the negativity and the anxiety. Let's get rid of it. I am a caring friend, and I want to remove the negativity and anxiety from you. let's draw it out. Because we don't want it anymore. We never wanted it in the first place. Let's be calm now. Let's be relaxed now. Let's use the sound. Draw out the negativity and the anxiety. Just sit back or lie back and relax. Just relax. Let's get rid of the negativity and the anxiety. Let's get rid of it. I am a caring friend, and I want to remove the negativity and anxiety from you. Found this relaxing, and I look forward to seeing you again very soon. but until then,